Oh, I hope that camera was expensive.
Thank you. high drama at the Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And while the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries, what is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right?
Nelson, sorry, man. I got hung up. But I found out there's this bioterrorist maniac.
Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right. Just found a body in Jeff and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah.
Listen, Delson, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun.
Sir, this area is temporarily off limits. Stop! This is a highly sensitive area!
Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
So what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Ah,
well, found the victim.
Baby brother.
Definitely the work of a conduit. It's very showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.
Okay, sending you the picture, but I think he blinked. There's your wounds. I wonder what kind of power did this. Fire blast or lasers? Ooh, what about flesh-eating death gaze? I wouldn't mind absorbing a little flesh-eating death gaze, right?
Delson, even if the guy who did this is a prime conduit, we still don't know if this power transfer thing's even gonna work.
Well, you know what? If it does, my first victim, it's gonna be the guy who came up with the name Banner Man.
Bro, you really need to let that go.
Reg, I'm hearing sirens, man.
Yeah, let me check real quick. Yeah, the DUP's just cordoned off the area. I've warned the Seattle PD to stay away.
Has to be the conduit. I'll check it out.
Chances are there's going to be a lot of DUP there. DUP with shoot-to-kill orders.
Wow. Well, hate to interrupt this little pep talk, but you got any luck with that first victim on your face database thing?
No, nothing. I must not have had a record.
From the looks of the guy, I at least would have expected a drug bust or two.
Thank you.
relax. No, it's get the conduit! Jeez! And good luck with that. This. Well, this conduit sure got a certain style. Kind of nouveau sick.